You know, being pulled over is one of the most high-risk situations and volatile and unpredictable situations for both the officer and the driver.
The police departments are there really to help you. And what we have to do, and what we did with POP, is we found a way to get that handshake done and bridge the gap between fear and respect.
967 high school students who took the course were surveyed. After the course, 94% of those surveyed said that the presentation improved their knowledge of law enforcement's expectations of them during a traffic stop. 82% think that the course will improve the overall relationship between law enforcement and our communities. Communication is key to any interaction between two human beings, and that's really, in basic terms, what this is: information, the ability to be able to interact in a way where everybody understands each other and everybody leaves safely.